Welcome to the very first episode of East Africa's Got Talent, the show where literally anything could happen.
Uganda's Got Talent! Yeah!
Uganda's Got Talent!
East Africa's Got Talent! Welcome to Tanzania!
Welcome to Nairobi, East Africa's Got Talent!
That's right! Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania, Rwanda, you've all got the most amazing talent. And we have $50,000 for the winner of the first season. We traveled to, thousands of talented people run to meet us, everyone wanting to meet the judges. So, let's meet the judges. From Uganda, Gaetano Kagwa.
Yuji Jemuli, oh yeah.
From Rwanda, Makeda Maherio.
Muraho.
From Tanzania, Vanessa Mdee.
Mambo vipi mwanangu.
From Kenya, Jeff Koinange.
Somebody say oh my.
East Africa's Got Talent, expect exactly that. Talent, talent, talent. I want them to wow me.
I'm a little nervous meeting the judges.
I love things that make you push yourself further and further, and that's what I want to see. I want to see excellence.
We're going to press that golden buzzer and salute the bling bling boys.
I'm hoping to find a reimagined dream for East Africa.
I'm feeling so excited.
I want to see jugglers, I want to see dancers, I want to see all kinds of acts. And I know they are out there because there's a bottomless pool of talent in East Africa.
Welcome with me, Gaetano Kagwa.
Where are you from?
The Pearl of Africa, Kampala, Uganda.
Yeah. What is the name of your group?
All Eyes on Us.
Expect anything when you see All Eyes on Us, because we make wonders. This group was formed in 2016. We do acrobatics and we blend it with dance. We call it Acro Dance. We used to meander on the streets, ghettos, because we didn't have anything to do. Like when we had acro dance, we started being engaging in something that may make us busy.
Erinya Ryogwa.
Sevri Ramaz Brahim
is going to dance for us today. Mugena tuzinina. Mugena zina. Obiagala. Mananget kulinze.
We represent the true people of this East African community block.
Go!
We are the village roots.
We'll be right back. Mistaken, your upbringing has not been an easy one. Please tell us what has happened.
Actually, we originate from one of the slums in the outskirts of Kampala, and we came together because some of us didn't have where to go. Homeless, in nature, we are homeless. We decided to call our friends in order to have a good life, like those other kids down there.
I am so impressed at what you have just shown us. That little boy over there is a genius. You all are.
Absolutely amazing. Like, my eyes were like so fixated on everything and everyone.
You give so much hope to street children and homeless kids out there.
You've done all of East Africa proud. I loved every moment of it.
So we'll go straight into the voting, starting off with Jeff.
Absolutely 100% yes.
Absolutely, yes.
It is a yes from me.
You are going to the next round of East Africa's Got Talent.
Uganda!
We're not going to let you guys down.
Oh!
No!
Especially in the second round. We are.
Hello there.
Hey.
What's your name and where are you from?
My name is John Kibe. I'm from Nyeri, Kenya. I basically call myself an instrumentalist, comic. The instrument being wandindi. And now we form a duo. Wandindi is a fiddle instrument from the Kikuyu community. And it's a rare instrument because not so many people are able to play it. When I was admitted in school, I carried my small wandindi instrument. And in high school, we were really bullied. Guys would call me at the field, and I was bullied to play the instrument.
What is that instrument you have there?
The instrument is wandindi.
Oh. And how long have you been playing this?
I've been playing wandindi for the last 10 years.
All right. Let's see what you got.
Thank you. Wandindi, how are you? You're very fine. Did you say hi to the judges? Okay, just say hi to the judges.
Hi.
They are fine. Now, you've told me your name is? Your name is Wandindi. Now, what do you have to tell the world about East Africa? East Africa Got Talent. Now, Wandindi, I heard that your car is very old. Not very old. Can you start it with Jay? We go. Now, you ask the judges to tell you something and you'll repeat exactly the way they say it. Who do you want to start with? You, Jeff. Anything and Wandindi will repeat exactly the way you say it.
All right. Could you ask Wandindi to say, oh my?
Next.
Tell Wandindi to say, the money on the track, yeah.
Yeah, Baba, way.
Wandindi, are you listening? Carefully, you listen carefully, okay? Okay. Tell him to say, Banange East Africa's Got Talent, nyo, nyo, nyo.
And Wendindi, now, are you done? Just say thank you.
John Kibe.
Yes.
And where do you perform, John?
I go to weddings and other functions where people want to laugh.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What do you hope to gain out of this, John?
I hope to get marketing of what I do and also inspire other guys who do special comedy.
Tell me about your early life in school.
The guys who were ahead of me, they would bully me. Somebody told them that I could play the instrument. So they used to bully me and take me at the corner of a field, and I had to entertain them.
So you were forced to entertain?
Okay, they were forcing me to play, but in the process, I got good at it.
Well, my friend, there are no bullies here. I totally loved this. Thank you very much.
It shows us that out of something terrible, something good can actually come, right?
You're not only playing the instrument, but you're representing a nation of Wandindi players. You know, I like that. Okay, it's a yes from you.
I didn't stop smiling the entire time you were performing. Yes from you.
The connection you have with Wandindi is absolutely phenomenal. It is an absolute yes from me.
I'm gonna throw in my yes as well.
You are through to the next round. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well done, and say hello to Wandindi. Ask if she can say smoking.
Four yeses.
Yeah.
It's a big deal, man.
The judges have kicked off to a good start with plenty of yes, yes, yeses. So, what's next? Will we see a golden buzzer?
My name is Mariam Nasol. I am from Tanzania. I do futijagde. Nilianza kama miaka minne hivi ndo nilianza futijagde. Kwa sababu na uzoefu nayo, ni kitu ninachokifanya na najiamini. Nataka kushinda niendeleze vipaji. Nataka kufungua shule kama hivi niwe nafundisha watu kuendeleza vipaji kama hivi.
What will you be showing us today?
Futijagde.
Okay, mama. I'm looking forward to seeing it.
Okay, thank you.
Take it away.
Okay, thank you.
That was incredible.
Thank you.
I thought that it was great. The beginning was shaky.
Anyone who can juggle upside down has a lot of talent.
This one is a hard one for me, Maria. It's good, but does it have that thing? Maria?
Yes.
From me, you're going to get a no.
I say yes.
Never seen that act before, and I really enjoyed it. I'm saying yes.
Nami nakupa yes yangu yata.
Ongera sana. You're on to the next round.
Thank you.
I have a big passion of music from my childhood. I studied music in Burundi, in great seminary school. Before, I had that dream that I could become a priest. I realized that maybe it wasn't my vocation, and I became a singer. I expect the judges to say yes, 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 yes.
Bonjour! Ça va?
Ça va bien.
And what is your name?
My name is Fidel.
Okay, what song will you be singing?
Ne me quitte pas.
Oh, okay.
Don't leave me.
Oh, don't leave me.
Thank you.
Quelle chanson! Okay, c'est parti.
Ne me quitte pas, il faut oublier tout, me souvenir qui s'enfuit déjà.
Tout ou pas?
Oublier le temps de malentendu et à coup de pourquoi le cœur du bonheur. Ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. Moi, je t'offrirai des perles de pluie venues de pays où il ne pleut pas. Je creuserai la terre jusqu'à prier ma mort pour couvrir ton corps d'or et de lumière. Je verrai un domaine où l'amour sera roi, où l'amour sera loi, où tu seras reine. Ne me quitte pas. Ne me quittez pas, ne me quittez pas, ne me quittez pas. Ne me quittez pas. Merci.
Wow.
Merci Fidel. Beaucoup.
Fidel, wow. What feeling. What feeling. I could see you felt that. You didn't want Vanessa to leave you. Ne le quitte pas, Vanessa. S'il te plaît. Non. I want to hear from my judges. Jeff, qu'est-ce que tu penses?
Incroyable.
Merci.
Félicitations.
Merci.
Obviously okay. Very passionate. I hope you have a whole range of songs if you make it to the next round.
Vanessa,
you're a star. Good. You know, c'est incroyable.
You connected with every single person in this audience. They felt you, they appreciated you.
Let's just go to the vote. Jeff.
Yes, yes, yes. We. Félicitations, brother.
Yes.
Thank you.
Gaetano.
What do you think I'm going to say?
Really?
What do you think I'm going to say?
Yes!
You have your answer. It's a yes from me.
Thank you!
For moi aussi, bien sûr, c'est oui.
Yes!
It's all on fire.
Je t'aime. Oui. Très bien.
Merci.
Yeah!
There's a party. We celebrate today.
Hello.
Hello.
Mr. Karibu Nisana, East Africa's Got Talent. Show me
Asante.
What you got. hongereni sana.
Asante.
Hapo nilikuwa nafumba macho mara nyingi yani maana mna hatari kweli kweli.
I like the chemistry that you have together.
Asante, asante.
Yeah, the act was very complete, up, down, all around, so thank you very much.
Very young, yeah. And talented, and strong.
Kwani una kilo ngapi?
65.
Na huyu?
Kilo 55.
Oh.
And you're very good at what you do, and you've done some things that have wowed us, but I'm wondering if it's enough to get that $50,000 over all of the other contestants. For me, it would be no.
Absolutely, yes. I'd like to see more of this.
Ndio, yes.
Ndio, lakini. Nataka kuona zaidi. Tutaonana kwenye round inayofuata.
Santa, Santa.
I've created a monster now.
My name is Elvis Nyaruri.
And what will you be doing today?
Today I'll be singing, giving guys the very best of my bling bling voice. I'm going to take them back to the Dean Martins and Sinatra and Elvis Presley.
One threw a party in a county jail. The prison bandos then they began to wail. The band was jumping and a drum began to swing. You should have had a knocked out jail bell saying, let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the old cell block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Dancing to the
jailhouse rock.
Dancing to the jailhouse rock. Everybody in the old cell block was dancing to the jailhouse rock. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Well, that was a good performance, but I just saw you kind of impersonating Elvis, even with the dance moves and stuff like that. And you have a style. You came with a good outfit, good attitude, everything. I just think you need to find your own style.
We didn't see Elvis. You know, we saw the other Elvis. We didn't see you, Elvis. That's not a good thing.
You're engaging. So why be a gimmick?
But the talent is there, man. That voice is a killer.
Oh, yeah.
The ladies are going crazy. Say something, man. Say something.
Okay.
Fun and entertaining.
We'll see you next time.
Hello.
Hey.
Unaitwa nani?
Naitwa Lingwana Chande, jina la jukwani natumia 6.
Nimeona umeshika kitu moja amazing. Hebu tueleze ni kitu gani hicho?
Hii ni kwa Kiswahili tunaita filimbi, labda kwa Kizungu wanaita bamboo flute.
Sawa kabisa. Yeah.
Six, you were playing the flute through the nose. I was waiting for you to play out of the ears. I say yes.
For this time, for me, it's a no.
Nitasema no. Tafadhali nikubalie niseme no.
Kwangu mimi leo ni no, lakini ningependa kukusii uboreshe hiyo kitu na urudi mwakani.
Asante sana.
This is Oriange from Rwanda. I'm the director. Those kids are teenagers and they do traditional dance.
Turaba twishimye kuko nibwo bwa mbere twaho tugiye kugera imbere y'abajaji.
Now our dreams are becoming true.
Mwiriwe neza.
Mwiriwe ho.
Uko turi hano twese twituru yanje tukaba tuje kubataramira tuvuye mu gihugu cy'u Rwanda.
Okay.
Tugiye kubereka uko imbaraga z'abakobwa ziba zimeze.
Well, it's one of the dance troops that we saw today that was the most on point, the most together. And I'm so proud of this troop today, honestly.
Thank you very much.
Ask them, how does it feel to be in a foreign land so far away from home?
They are good. They are okay.
And tell them they're very talented as well.
Murakoze. Thank you.
Best thing I've seen today.
Thank you very much.
Timing, graceful, enthusiastic, and the smiles. I have got a smile on my face and I cannot wait to vote.
Jeff.
Yes, 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 yes.
Vanessa.
Yes, again and again.
Vincent.
And I'm Gloria.
Yeah, we do contemporary dance and we are from Kenya. I'm the one dancing professionally. She's a student.
We expect 4 yeses and, from all the judges.
Yeah, and even
yes.
It is better.
Heck, even not, from the not, crowd.
Gloria and Vincent, take it away.
Thank you.
Say you love me to my face. I'm needing more than your embrace. Just say you want me. That's all it takes. Heart's getting torn. Mistakes. 'Cause I don't wanna fall in love if you don't wanna try. But all that I've been thinking of is maybe that you're mine. Baby, it looks as though.
Love's floating away.
didn't say he loves you there, did he? I love a dancing routine with a story. Very good choreography between the two of you. Good chemistry. Well done.
You guys look great, first of all. You look great together, which is a plus.
Girl, you are strong. I saw you holding them poses, and you're strong too. I saw you lifting her like she was a feather. I liked the whole thing. And I would be really interested in seeing what your next dance would be.
The chemistry, the way you bond together, was absolutely magical. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
It's a yes for me.
Yes.
Yes! Gaetano, how do you really feel? I'll add mine. 4 yeses. You are going through to the next stage.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
My name is Lena Kagere. My stage name is Lena K. I am 7 years old.
I discovered Lena at the age of 5. I had just finished watching America's Got Talent, and I saw this child star by the name of Celine Tam. She was singing You Raise Me Up, and it really touched me so much. So I say to myself, could my children also have such talent? So I have 2 daughters, Lena and Lisa. I told them, I want you to learn this song, and they learned it. And to my surprise, Lena sang so melodiously, you know. And that's how we began our journey.
I would like to record my songs, and I would like to buy my brother a watch, and I would like to buy a big playhouse.
4, 3, 2, 1. Fireball.
Hello, beautiful lady.
Hello.
She's in already, as far as I'm concerned. Where are you from and what is your name?
I'm from Uganda and I'm Lena Kagere.
How old are you?
I'm 7 years old.
What are you going to be performing for us today?
I'm going to sing One Day at a Time.
Is that your favorite song?
Yes.
It is, hey? Go ahead and sing for us.
I'm only human, I'm just a girl. Help me believe what I could be and all that I am. Show me the stairway that I had to climb. Teach me to take one day at a time. One day at a time. Sweet Jesus, that's all I'm asking of you. Just give me the strength to do every day what I have to do. Lord, help me today, show me the way. One day at a
Lena, mommy, can you please stay here? Lena, that was beyond exceptional. It was exquisite. You have not only a beautiful daughter, You have a beautiful soul and she can absolutely sing. Well done to you.
What poise, what confidence, what skill, what control at 7 years old!
Don't you get nervous performing in front of so many people?
No.
And how long have you been singing? You're 7. When did you start?
I started in the age of 5 years old.
There's something she was doing at 5. I can't begin to tell you things I was doing.
I had goosebumps all over my body listening to you. Like, I'm a professional performer and I know people who are 3 times your age who don't have half the skill, half the talent, half the confidence, half the, oh my gosh, you sang your low notes so beautifully, you have such control, and you belted the high notes with such control as well. I was literally shaking, and I'm so, so, so proud of you. Mom, please, please encourage her, please. I'm so proud of you.
We've got 4 buzzers in front of us, and I'm going to ask you, Vanessa, to tell us which way your buzz is going to go. Yes or no? Well, my dear, we shall see you in the semi-finals. Thank you so much indeed. You are absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
And she comes from Uganda. Oh, yeah.
Exactly.
What is your name?
My name is Daniel Ochieng Kingwara. I'm coming from Kenya, Migori County.
Daniel, what is it that you do?
I'm aspiring professional mourner.
What is an aspiring professional mourner?
What inspired me to start this professional mourning is a talent. Just like laughing, you can cry.
Have you ever been to someone else's funeral to mourn?
Yes, I've been hired to mourn in a funeral.
Mourn away. Exactly what we will do. Tutaonana badai. Goodbye, Daniel. Thank you. Keep mourning. Long after you
gone. Twaweza kushinda.
Ndio twaweza.
Tanzania is Africa. Good time.
Naitwa Ramadhani Maneno Nyala. Kikundi kinaitwa Safi Theater Group. Talenta yetu ni ngoma pamoja na sarakasi. Kikundi nilianzisha tangia 1995. Lengo kuwasaidia watoto wanaoishi katika mazingira magumu kuwaweka pamoja. Leo tumekuja kwenye mashindano na lengo letu ni kufanya vizuri na kushinda.
Karibuni East Africa's Got Talent.
Asante.
Mnatokea wapi?
Tanzania, Dar es Salaam.
Basi nawakaribisha, all the very best.
Thank you.
really, really enjoyed your performance.
Anyone who would have seen that would have been entertained. It was undeniable. So congratulations.
And then you guys forgot the smiles.
The smiles.
You are so alive. And the uniforms and the color. Hongera, hongera, hongera.
Awa vijana kwanza, awa watoto wadogo zangu. How old are they? Na wamekuwa wakifanya sana na nye for how long?
Mmoja ambaye huyu anaitwa Lahma, nimemchukua akiwa na kwanza shule. Tukamchukua kutokana na kipaji chake, tukamua sisi tumsomeshe.
Wow.
Pia halikadhalika Fatuma, kamua naye tumchukue, tumsomeshe kwenye shule ambayo kidogo anaweza kuongea yale mawili matatu ambayo mimi hapa yananishinda. Huyu anasema mtoto wa Vanessa na yeye kwa anataka kumuona mama yake.
Hey, no, no, no.
My daughter, guys.
There you go.
He's putting the girls through school, by the way. That's what you miss. I'm so happy that mepata fursa kufikia hatua hii ya East Africa's Got Talent.
I say yes.
It's a yes for me.
A very big yes. Yes.
Congratulations, go to the next round.
Thank you.